Of course. I'm going Freddy.
I'm the puppet.
I will be reacting to the terrible video. It's called That's My Movie, Chevy's Skibbity Toilet. I do not want to react to this video, but you guys don't know about it. But we'll watch it anyway.
Chevy, get in here. It's time to eat pizza.
Huh? We got Daddy feeding me pizza instead of green beans before GTA 6? That's Skibbity Toilet.
That's what?
What toilet?
Skibbity.
What no.
The Skibbity?
Marvin, it's that song from Splash Mountain. Skibbity.
It's that meme.
No, Mommy. I'm being Sigma. My aura level is maxed.
What are you talking about, Jeff? You're not making sense.
Daddy, you're totally being Ohio Baby Grand Prix.
What?
No.
Are you having a stroke, Jeff? You're not making sense.
F in the chat, Father. Rest in pepperone.
I think we should call a doctor. I think Jeffy's having a stroke.
Yeah, Marvin, go call the doctor.
Okay, let me get my phone.
What's going on?
Can you explain to me what's wrong?
No problem. Here's the information about the Mercedes CLR GTR. The Mercedes CLR GTR is a remarkable racing car celebrated for its outstanding performance and sleek design. Powered by a potent 6.2-liter limited production rate.
Man, somebody call a doctor? It's too much rarity, mate.
You're talking about the Mercedes CLR GTR.
No problem. Here's the information about the Mercedes CLR.
No, that's okay. I've already heard it. So what's going on?
I'm going to get this pizza out of the way.
Yeah, get out of here. I lost my appetite.
But the pizza?
My son is talking crazy.
And what's he saying?
Jeffy, say the stuff you've been saying.
Sometimes you gotta pop out and shoot me.
Don't say that, Jeffy.
A minor.
Oh, I see what's going on. He's skibbity.
What?
Skibbity toilet?
What is this toilet thing?
He has W Riz, Marvin.
W Riz.
Livy Dunn Riz.
Who is that?
Look, Marvin, you probably just fell asleep while he was watching TikTok and now he's got brain rot.
Brain rot?
Yeah,
brain rot?
These days have.
What?
That's why they're trying to ban TikTok. Hold on, I have a test to see if he actually does have brain rot. All right, Jeffy, would you rather have $100,000 in your bank account right away or Renegade Raider?
Renegade Raider?
Yeah, he's definitely got brain rot.
No. Okay, well, how do you fix it?
Well, you'd have to defeat the Skibbity Toilet God.
Who's the Skibbity Toilet God?
He's a head that lives in a toilet, but you have to have very powerful aura to defeat him.
Do I have powerful aura?
No, you don't, Marvin. Oh, hold on. John Pork is calling.
Who's John Pork?
Believe me, you do not want to answer that.
What is going on?
Marvin, you just have to have really powerful aura so you can defeat the Skibbity Toilet God.
And how do I get that?
Oh, hold on. I think Jeffy might have a powerful aura. I have to test it. All right, Jeffy, let's mew.
Oh, no.
Jeffy, that's enough mewing.
I like your cut, G.
Ow.
What were you guys just mewing?
We were mewing, Marvin. Jeffy's Sigma.
What is mewing?
You don't know what mewing is, Marvin?
Like a cat, like
mew, mew.
Oh, cringe.
Chat, is this real?
F's in the chat.
Well, what am I doing wrong?
Everything, Marvin. You're beta.
Well, how do I not be beta? How do I get Jeffy to stop talking like that?
I told you, you have to beat the Skibbity Toilet God.
So I go to my toilet and he's there.
Yes, but you're not ready to see him yet. You have to be based. You know, Poggers, Fortnite Battle Pass.
If I buy the pass, will I be based?
No, God damn it, Marvin. You go into Knuckles. You go into Knuckles, Marvin.
Do you know the way?
No.
Well, I will teach you the way, Marvin. I have three tests, okay? First, you have to learn how to mew.
Okay, teach me how to mew.
Okay, you have to pucker your lips and squint.
Okay.
Marvin, you look like you're pooping.
Well, I don't know how to mew.
Okay, clearly. Okay, we'll come back to that. For now, follow me to the kitchen.
The kitchen. Why am I wearing a Toon Squad jersey?
Because, Marvin, for this test, you have to drink
this entire
bottle of Sprite Cranberry
Toon Squad?
That's not hard.
Oh, yes, it is, because you have to do it without getting caught by LeBron James.
LeBron James isn't here.
Well, every time somebody opens up a bottle of Sprite Cranberry, LeBron James just magically appears.
No, he doesn't.
All right, don't say I didn't warn you.
Hey, it's me, LeBron James.
LeBron James?
Yeah, I told you, Marvin.
Oh, is that a Sprite Cranberry? That's my favorite drink, G. Willikers.
I know, buddy.
Oh, Space Jam 2 is the ultimate Space Jam. Bugs Bunny told me himself I'm his favorite.
Yeah, I bet he did.
Why?
I get to play basketball with my son like he's 4 years old. Michael Jordan could never.
Okay, Marvin.
Drink it straight, quick, big, double, double.
Oh, no.
Okay, I'm safe in here. Let me just drink this Sprite Cranberry.
Oh, no.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy,
Sprite
Cranberry.
Oh, no. I'm almost done. Let's get ready.
Sprite Cranberry? sky. Saw a meteor, and I said, man, that looks like that's gonna make us extinct.
See?
And it did.
Oh, come on, Marvin. Let's go do your next test.
Bye, LeBron James.
I'm about to play basketball.
What's wrong, Marvin?
I almost got killed by LeBron James.
Marvin, say it right.
Well, how did that happen?
Because he didn't drink all of his Sprite cranberry fast enough, that's how.
Wait a second, I thought that was only seasonal.
It is. We just taped the label onto a bottle of normal Sprite. LeBron James didn't even notice.
It was a lot of Sprite. I can't drink it that fast.
L's in the chat for Marvin.
Listen, I already failed the stupid test. I mean,
Oh my god.
No, Marvin, you don't have to pass all the tests. You just have to pass three tests.
Three?
A lot of tests?
Yeah, it's a whole bunch.
Well, then give me an easy one to do.
Okay, hit the gritty.
Hit the what?
Widowy? Hit the gritty.
What's the gritty?
Just gritty.
Is that a sandwich from McDonald's?
No, Marvin, that's a McGriddle. God damn it, you're an unk status. You're giving ick.
How do I not give ick?
Okay, let me see your gyat.
My what?
Your gyat. Stick your gyat out for the Rizzler. Bend over. Oh, you do not have a gyat. Libby Dunn would not like this at all.
You're saying people's names. I don't know these people.
Okay, Marvin, try being the biggest bird.
The what?
Be the biggest bird.
How can I be a bird? I'm a human.
Well, like, I'm the biggest bird.
If you're the biggest bird, I can't be the biggest bird.
Marvin, just be the biggest bird, like the goat.
You're gonna be a goat or a bird?
Oh, Jesus Christ, Marvin, you're so chewy. Wait, don't you know Shrek?
Yes, I know Shrek.
Okay, that's good. Shrek is love, Shrek is life. All you have to do is go kiss Shrek on the mouth and you'll pass a test. Maybe even two, because Shrek is so love and life.
I'm not kissing Shrek on the mouth, he's disgusting.
You wanna be the Skibbity Toilet God, don't you?
Yes.
Then go kiss Shrek.
What?
I don't know. I didn't know that much shit could come out of my ass.
Shrek?
All right, I'm okay. I just found out that I have seen it. Oh. Get a load of this.
Oh, God, it smells so bad.
Oh, isn't it good? Okay.
No.
I'll just bask in the ambiance of my shit.
Oh, God, I'm getting lightheaded.
Me too, isn't it good?
No.
Oh, donkey. It's like beavers built a dam out of sticks and twigs to stop the shit from coming out of my ass. But it's not working, donkey.
Oh my god.
Toilet!
What?
What
the hell in the toilet? What
do I do?
Then you gotta hit him with the sexy imposter.
What?
The sexy
mic?
I did it!
Wow.
I took down the skibbity the skiing toilet man.
No, W. Marvin.
Yeah, so I'm not from Ohio, and I have no baby Gronks.
No, Rose, you should totally hop to a spit on that thing to celebrate.
I think you should do that because I deserve it. Wait, you said if I took down man of the toilet that you wouldn't talk like this anymore.
It was Cap, hard Cap.
Oh, okay.
Well, don't let this distract you from the fact that Klay Thompson went 0 for 10 in an elimination game.
He did?
Yeah, it's crazy.
Can you guys please just leave? I don't want to hear any of this stupid dumb lingo anymore.
Oh. No problem. Here's the information about the Mercedes CLR GTR. The Mercedes CLR GTR is a
racing car
celebrated
for its outstanding performance.
Okay, SMO question. What is your favorite meme? I don't know about those. Well, you guys, I hope you enjoy this weird, terrible video or something. Hit the like button, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and comment down below, what is your favorite meme?
Yeah, we'll see you all next time.
Goodbye, everyone.